God, after what happened here, I really don't want to repeat it, but whatever. We got to the Salt Factory. The most fittingly titled chapter in the entire game. I think the surface to bubble, I don't know. Is there a reference to that, or to something else I don't know of? The Salt Factory. For some reason, Super Meat Boy dies in one hit if he touches salt. I don't know why salt, but whatever. So we're going to the cartridge dump. It's another Atari level. Let's do it. Oh, gotta be kidding me. Okay, hold on. Okay, so for some reason the recording cut when I made the screen bigger, so, yeah, that was weird. There you go. Oh. Like, using the controllers, it's definitely better than using a keyboard, but it's a bit annoying. It's up in there! So I can hear what the hell I just said. I just won. Let's send this because I am suffering. It was. Oh, so I touched the edge. I touched it. Okay, this is a lot simpler. Okay, I'm gonna get some other time. Yeah, so I didn't beat that one. I'm gonna get tunnel vision. Which does not sound good. Team Meat. Okay. Phil Fish, you're an asshole. Just saying. What the fuck is this? Okay then, okay. I see that the level's a tunnel, but I mean, why? Don't you think of anything more original? Like, the last level, the last bit of the that was the easiest one yet. Oh, come the hell on. Alright, now we do the character one, which is the jump. I don't even know who the hell this is. I don't even remember. I think it was Akmo. It was either Akmo or... No, it wasn't him. It was someone else. No, it was Akmo! From Jumper. Oh, okay. Oh! Yeah, that's where he has the vertical double jump thing. Oh, that son of a... Fuck! I thought that was a wall! I thought that was a wall! I honestly thought that was a wall. Okay, so the trick is that his jump is more vertical than horizontal, like what was. Oh, okay. He's kind of like the kid. I don't know if you want to be the fucking guy. But his jump is a bit more vertical focused. But this is more. Was horizontal? I keep forgetting which what horizontal and vertical are. I don't know why. There you go. Oh yeah, this level is actually. I found these to be quite easy, actually. Believe it or not. Like, despite the amount of times I'm dying here, I actually found these levels to be quite easy. Okay. Ah, son of a... Oh, come on. Oh, come on! There you go. Oh, come on. What the hell? Okay. Alright, screw you, game. God, I feel like I'm playing Super Mario with Mario lost levels. Yes! Oh, this is kinda easy, actually. Bam! Who the hell is this? Alright. Oh. I pressed the Y button instead. Alright. Contra! Oh, wait. Oh no. Oh, it looks ugly. Alright, let's do this. Oh, fuck me. Those stupid rockets are such a pain in the ass. Oh my god, that was so cool. So, what you gotta do is try to run. This way. Drop that key, drop that path, that gives you a band-aid. That was actually a bad idea, I didn't actually want to do that. I want to grab this one, which opened that way, which would let me... Vanish girl! Oh. Well, at least now I know which side to go to. Oh, son of a bloody hell! Please don't let this repeat like last time where I had to die over and over again. Alright, sure, why not? Nope, nope. No. As I'm here, I'm safe. Hit that wrong button, you ready, and... Go! There we go. Nice. Oh, sweet Lord Gemini. Oh, sweet Kojima. Okay, so just... That did nothing, actually. That did nothing again. Also, I think this is for us in Contra if it's good in this game. Yes! This guy again. Oh my god, my chest hurts. Oh god. Okay, hold on, let me just go over here. The hell. I just wanna watch this intro real quick because I love it. This reference to Ninja Gaiden? Yeah, it's Ninja Gaiden. I remember that. Nope. KO! Meat Boy down!